two of my hospitals this morning have over 100 people in their morgues as we speak. And when you think about why our community has been hit as hard as it has been hit, you look at the lack of food access. You look at all of the inequities that we've dealt with, low-wage workers, the people who are essential workers, the people who are running this city, even as everybody else is able to stay and work from home.